realize that just a little word of encouragement from him, but I'll remember that rest of my life, man. George Jones told me I sang a song.
Now I'm looking forward to this part, because our next performer is a living legend and a Hall of Famer.
And he's still turning out new hits all the time.
Yes, he is. And in the biggest year country music history ever had, this man made history himself once again. He won the Pioneer Award from the Academy of Country Music and the Vocal Event from the Country Music Association.
It's our privilege to introduce one of the great singers of all times. Ladies and gentlemen,
George Jones.
George!
Function remote control, big screen TV with stereo, football, baseball, NASCAR too. We're picturing a picture and it's all in view. And if it comes on a little too late, with his VCRs he can get it on tape. But he's a high-tech, Redneck, Mayberry meets Star Trek. He's a bumpkin, but he's plugged. A 1,000 watts of power and he keeps it cranked up. He ain't into hip hop, he ain't into rap. He likes to rattle them speakers with a Ronnie Mills app. CD, cassette, digital tape, a CB and radar and scanning shortwave. And if he needs to talk to his honey at home, just dial up a number on a cell phone. The high tech, Redneck, Mayberry meets Star Trek. He's a bumpkin, but he's plugged in. He's a high-tech Redneck. Well, he's a high-tech Redneck. Mayberry meets Star Trek. He's a bumpkin, but he's plugged in. He's a high-tech Redneck.
George.